can see the devil all in your face. Struggling pain, evil saints in my brain.
That's what I'm saying.
We're gonna bust some fiends up like old times.
Yo, I got you.
We're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes. I should probably remind you it's paying customers only. A very wise choice. Is there something in particular you're looking for? Second Amendment on steroids right here. Treat yourself.
No! Excuse me, my car!
That's a perfectly good sock and an entire courgette.
Well, I think you mean zucchini, Mrs. Thornhill. Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
What?
Like that, huh?
Yeah?
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Dear.
You like that?
Oh! Please!
Oh, hey! Oh.
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yeah. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
A pair of fruitcakes.
Wait, Floyd! Hey, you guys, I'm expecting company, all right?
I want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't...
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No, you're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me bro. Is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way. Kid idolized his... Gives me the creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie. We were just talking about you. Oh, nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on it.
Work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge, all right? You're the lookout. And you're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me, I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's... Where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my command, oh master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, Wade! Get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat. Oh! Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
I'm coming, man.
I'm dropping you on the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aight? Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot? I was kind of sold on, like, a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird... What the... With Lester's weird eye for detail?
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog. But buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Hey, you got a brain.
Fuck me!
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is. But I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting. The company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us.
Hey, man, weren't you looking?
Stopping the car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
All right, man, whatever.
Shit.
Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready. All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor. Alright, I got you, homie.
Hold on, there's a couple guards. These cats are shady, right? I read up about these fools online. Yeah, they're a nasty bunch.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
I got 4 bombs to plant, kid. Look out for me while I do it.
There's some serious manpower on this ship. You gonna plant that bomb there?
First bomb, ready to go.
Moving up to position 2. Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck. I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay? I think there's a guy on the deck right below me. On the deck, just down from me. Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck. I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay? Hey, you got a clear path. Plant the bomb. this thing, why ain't he doing any of the wet work? Gus, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit. Looks clear. Dig the bomb. They tripped the alarm! I might have to move a whole lot quicker! I need some help here!
Get away from the ship! They're going up!
Drink, T. Where are you at?